agents are really making a mess of this place.
Just skin you a lot.
This robot died in horrific agony. Did
Claptrap die? That's awesome. Hey, you the ball takers are high.
This is Athena, reporting in.
Shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
And not lava adjacent. Till the crackening, anyway. Not excited about being mauled again. Well, he also stole my Moon Zoomy Digistract key, stranded me out here, and got really rude when I told him I wasn't into guys, but mainly the being a dick thing.
Leave Elpis. Things are about to get much worse. I don't want to kill you if I don't have to.
Thank you.
run into will say Dahl caused it, extracting minerals or something.
Surrender!
Oh, I
Vault Hunter with bullets.
Come on. really pissed off.
Welcome to your death, landlubber.
Another way in. Find a console and hook me up to it. The wire chews are everywhere. I hate them. Right then. Past this building is the Stingray factory complex, and beyond that, the bot factory. It's a pretty straight shot. I should be able to get us past any locked gates. You...
Thank you.
out. I think you...
Thank you.
Let's go with Hyperion Yellow.
Yes, sir.
In one piece. I'll meet up with you later. We can talk some more then.
Open.
Now to save millions later. And my name is Zarkadon. Can steal it?
Now that I think about it, I do remember Gladstone. He helped set up R&D on his own.
Thank you.
what it's worth, I am really sorry.
Jack, don't!
Oh my god. Not really. Yeah, just him. Completing the mission.
Oh, okay. What do you need to talk?
For checking on me.
Says tunnels. Had to shut them down a while back because of some sort of viral infection.
You're both full of colonel and the
legion! Just don't, you know, inhale.
I tried! No shield!
All done.
Oh,
I'm not
this.
I'm
not done with her yet.
You must turn back. The power within the vault would trigger a chain of events.
Ward! Oh, great. What now?
Jack, I'm sorry.
I'm not.
Warning, singularity detected.
Whoa! What the hell?
Good job, everybody.
What, Moxie? What the hell are you doing?
Betraying you. Trying to kill you. Two things I should have done a long time ago, you power-hungry psychopath.
What do you mean, Moxie? How did you even...
I've been watching you, Jack. And behind that smile, behind that hero complex, there's something wrong about you. If you come down from Helios alive, a lot of decent people will live to regret it.
Such a stupid thing. bad.
I'm the top of the second.